this one, rationalize the denominator. Very simple problem. How to rationalize this one? Rationalizing means you have to make this number. These are irrational numbers, root numbers. Okay, and these are not perfect square numbers. These are irrational numbers. You have to convert this root 3 and root 5, that is denominator, in terms of rationalize. Rational means what? Without the square root, I can say here. So you know that is p by q and all those things. I'll not discuss more about that one. Now look at this one. How to do this one? 5 upon root 3 minus root 5. Okay. What I'm doing here, just very simple, as you know, we're multiplying this one with root 3 plus root 5 divided by root 3 plus root 5. Just take the opposite of this sign, okay? Now look at this one, 5 with these to get multiplied, okay? Put the bracket for easy calculation, this one. So next one here, this is in the form of a minus b into a plus b, okay? Okay, I'll write one more step if you want. Okay, look at this one here, root 5 into root 3 plus root 5. I think you can understand this is a minus b. And a plus b, which is equal to a square minus b square. So now multiplication of this one, 5 into, now look at this one here, 5 into root 3, it is 5 root 3, it is not equal to root 15. Okay, so this is 5 root 3 we are keeping as it is, plus 5 into root 15 is 5, sorry, root 5 is 5 root 5 only. Once again, you are not multiplying this one, 5 into 5. So this is what the mistakes most of students they make. Now this is in the form of, as I told you, you are going to get here a square means here it is root 3 square minus root 5 square. Okay, look at this one, this is 5 root 3, we cannot add these two. Once again, be careful with this one, you are going to keep it as it is only. These are unlike sirs. Okay, root 3, this square and this square goes, 3 minus 5, which is equal to 5 root 3 plus 5 root 5 divided by, this is minus 2. Okay, if you are going for MCQs, there is a chance of getting this. This is the correct answer. If the MCQ options are there, you are going to get this view also, minus 5 root 3, then minus 5 root 5 upon 2. This may be the answer, or you may get minus 5 root 3 plus 5 root 5 divided by 2. Okay, these are the possible answers.